So today I want to make myself a wooden mallet. I have these three pieces of oak and this piece of ash that I've used for a handle. So keep watching to see what I knock up.